Hey everyone, this is Jake Burns with the Bigger Better Biz channel, and today we're going to cover how to use the new block from Constant Contact that allows you to show dynamic content. So let's jump right in. So you can see here I just have a basic template. In this template they have this new feature called dynamic content. What dynamic content does is it allows you to show some content based on maybe information you have on a person, whether they ran a race, whether they didn't run a race, based on age, based on all different kinds of things. Pretty much anything you can think of, anything you have data on, you'll be able to use to show. So let me show you real quick how I got to this point. Let me click out of it, and I'll click on this little lightning bolt, pops up, turn it on, give it a name. So I'll just give it something simple like name. I'm gonna choose some information like bib number, and the fact that it's not blank. So as long as somebody in the database has a bib number and that space is not blank, they're gonna be able to see this section of content. Real simple, you hit save, and then it's in there. And you can see it's dynamic, it has the little lightning bolt on the upper left-hand side. And that means, again, that when somebody has this information, the bib number in their email, in the email database, that's when they're going to be able to see this content. Hey, thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Hey, thanks for watching. You know, Bigger Better Biz is dedicated to equipping you with the tools and know-how to grow a bigger, better small business. It all starts with you. So if you enjoyed the video, please click like below. Feel free to ask questions in the comments. And if it's not too much to ask, subscribe to the channel and click that bell, because you'll be notified every time we have a new video to help you grow that bigger, better biz. Here's to your success.